of my panel members with you.
I know what it takes to be an aerospace engineer. I know about its qualification. A student has to clear his or her 12th standard with at least 75% of the marks. Physics, chemistry, and mathematics are mandatory subjects for it. Later, the student has to clear the exam of JEE Main and JEE Advanced conducted by the Indian Institute of Technology and Associates.
That was as far as eligibility criteria was concerned. But what are the skills required to be an aerospace engineer? Let us jump into it with the help of my panel members, Samantha.
I know the skills required to be an aerospace engineer. The skills required to be an aerospace engineer are: the person must have an excellent academic background in science stream to have strong analytical mathematical skills. The student must be innovative and should have creativity for product designing. The person must have the ability to work under high pressure and for long hours. The person must have physical stamina to lead a team.
Now you might be thinking some of the best institutes in India and abroad who are offering the course of an aerospace engineer. No need to search for them. My panel member Alok is here with some of them.
If you want to complete your course of aerospace engineering in India, then here are some best colleges: IIT Kanpur, IIT Kharagpur, IIT Bombay, IIT Delhi, and IIT Roorkee, and many others. But if you want your seat in IIT Kharagpur, that is the best college in India for engineering, then you have to work really, really hard because engineering is not fun. Okay? Then, if you want to complete a course in abroad, then here are some best colleges: California IIT USA, Loughborough University in UK, and Glasgow University in USA.
As we have discussed about what is aerospace engineering, eligibility criteria of an aerospace engineer, famous institutes of an aerospace engineer, and skills required, let us now discuss how long it will take to be an aerospace engineer, again with the help of my panel member Simon.
If you want to complete bachelor's course, then it will take around 4 years to complete the course. But if you want to continue with master's degree, then it will take another 4 to 7 years to complete the whole course.
Now coming on all of you's favorite question, what are the salary packages of an aerospace engineer? What you all will be paid if you became an aerospace engineer? Let us dive into it.
The salary of a two-year fresher aerospace engineer in India is about 8 lakhs per annum. But in USA, the salary is about $92,500. But this salary is for a fresher because salary has no limit.
Wait, one thought is coming to my mind. Kalpana Chawla, what a great lady astronaut she was.
Yes, she spent 376 hours and 36 minutes in space. But later, her spacecraft exploded.
One more name is coming into my mind. Ram Narayan, the man behind the Agni missile from India.
Oh, Satish Dhawan, you might all have heard about him. Yes. He was a great personality and an aerospace engineer, also a founder of ISRO.
All are famous personalities and hope they all will inspire you.